This tutorial will show you how to add a controller overlay to your stream in OBS. Start by plugging your controller into your PC. Head to the Gamepad Viewer website. A link will be provided below. Press a button on your controller to make the top menu appear. Click where it says None and choose Player 1. You should now see a controller on screen. Whenever you press a button on your controller, it should highlight on screen. Click the first icon next to Player 1. You will see your controller options, select one. Open the settings via the burger icon in the top left. Press Generate URL. Select your skin. This is the controller that will be shown in OBS. Change any settings you want, the default options should work fine. Click on the top URL to copy it. Open OBS. Select the scene you want the controller overlay to be added to. Create a new browser source via the plus icon. Name the source. Press OK. Paste in the URL with Ctrl V. Set the width and height to the same as your OBS resolution. That is typically 1920 by 1080. Press OK. Press a button on your controller to make sure it works. Drag the corner to resize the controller, then place it where you'd like it to be located. You should now be able to close the website and still have the controller function properly. If you have any issues, then you might need to keep the website open. If you want to remap buttons, then go back to the gamepad site. Open the settings. Choose Remap Buttons. Use the top drop menu to select your controller. Add a new mapping. Use the first drop menu to select the button you want to change. For this example, I will be swapping the left trigger and left bumper. Click on the empty box on the right. Press the button on your controller you want to remap it to. I'll be using the left bumper. Add another mapping. Select the button you just switched the previous button to. For me, it was the left bumper. Click the empty box, then press the button you want to remap to. Apply mapping. Choose Export Mapping to URL Generator. Click on the new URL to copy it. Head back to OBS and double-click on the browser source we created earlier. Replace the URL. Press OK. Interact with your controller and it will now be added to OBS. Our official community Discord server is now live. If you have any tech-related questions or just want to be a part of the community, then be sure to join using the link in the description below.